Hello, magicians, and welcome out to Thursday. Thanks for logging in. Well, sunny and industrious is my prediction today for the magic makers, the Pisces. That's because the moon is in Aries. That's making you feel, I think, quite strong. It is the house of soul capital for you. So you're emotionally empowered, the moon, or you're emotionally reflecting on your self-esteem, your self-confidence, and your productivity, how you can turn that all into abundance. The more you feel about yourself, the more you can draw in, the more resources you can draw in. So really it's about processing your feelings around all those areas. And if you're not feeling good about it, well, you could go to the dark side of the moon, so be careful about that. Let's use this emotional energy and let's boost you up, not in a false way, but in emotionally investing in correcting whatever you find may be wrong with you. As we're on the sun, the real issue though, if you're having issues today or having triggers today, is really the sun in Aquarius. We're now in chapter one of Sun in Aquarius. This month, the Pisces are going to face the weeds in their soul garden. Weeds are the issues that sabotage our lives. It is the karma, okay? It's the spiritual junk in the trunk. So there's all kinds of ways this can play into it, or all kinds of things that play into it. This is when we find ourselves in bad relationships and codependency, or big fears that we have, fears of success, fears of failure. Those are weeds. They usually originate in our childhood, and every year we kind of weed our garden just a little bit and get to the core of these issues so we can operate online 100%. And once we do operate online 100%, we have faith. Our subconscious is not doubting us, and so we have faith in ourselves, and it also allows us to connect to God energy, God universe energy. Now, one thing interesting is the sun is trining Saturn for the next few days. What that means is that you'll be putting together weeds in your soul garden and how that relates to issues you have with trust and boundaries, okay? So for instance, if you have an issue with fear, maybe you are not putting up strong enough boundaries. Maybe you wouldn't be afraid if you locked the door, that sort of thing. So look for where your trust and boundaries may play into these weeds for the next 4 or 5 days. And it is Thursday, so we have a new episode of Sadiqa Salter, our renegade aromatherapist. This is her question and answer in fourth final Capricorn, but she's gonna answer really questions from all the world and gamut. Don't miss Sadiqa. She's everywhere. Soul Garden does stream. All right, Pisces, that's all I have for Thursday. I'll see you tomorrow with the Friday dance. Live, love, be.
So God.